drenched, man. I am.
Whoa! There we go. Everybody say hi. Everybody say hi. Woo. All right, guys, we are done. Look how freaking sweaty I am, man. Look at this shirt. Look at it all up here, soaking wet, all right here. We got it, man. So I'll give you a little bit of update on the cardio and the meal plan. Everything's been updated. Cardio's been up. Calories came down just a little bit, but I'll explain a little bit more. But man, I feel good. I feel good. Something about the cardio sessions, like when you're in it, when you're doing the cardio, you're just like, oh man, I just want this to be over with. Hurry up, please get my mind off of it. But as soon as it's done, you're just like, man, I feel good. Even my legs, guys, even my legs are all wet. I don't know if you guys can see that, but my legs are all soaking wet. But I feel good, man. I feel accomplished. Glad we knocked it out. We're getting it. Let's go upstairs, do a couple of poses, let you guys know where my physique is at, and then we can start our day. Woo! All right, guys, so update to the Keto Cup week 6, I believe. I think it's on week 6. I could be wrong. I think it's week 6. Anyways, if I'm wrong, I'll put it right there. Okay, so calories did come down just a little bit, guys. So we are now at 170 grams of fat. So that's obviously come down a little bit. We've come down in protein, 170 grams of protein, and we've brought the carbs down to 25 grams a day, which is probably where they've been this whole time, but the protein obviously has come down a lot. We were like in the 200s in the beginning, but everything's going good. Cardio has bumped up to 50 minutes a day, 30 minutes in the morning fasted, and then 20 minutes after my workout. Let me give you a current physique check right now. So let's do this. Glasses. Ugh. I'm drenched, man. I am. Whoa!
Week 6, everything's coming together, man. I couldn't be more happier at where I'm at. We have a long way to go, but I feel good, man. I feel good. We are doing great on this Keto Cut. So much of a difference from last year, and I'm very proud of myself and the consistency. Just taking it day by day, guys. Taking it day by day. I feel good. I feel good.
Mina, say hi, mama.
Hi.
Oh, yes, the big camera. What's up, everybody? Mina wanted to say hi to everybody. She's getting something. Oh, there's Lolo. Hey, mamas. What you doing? So the girl just got home, guys. So I'll show you Lolo as well.
Oh, good morning, my two little babies. What are y'all doing? Y'all playing shopping?
Ooh, yeah. Is that healthy food? Why are you putting food in the cash register, girlfriend? Uh-oh. That's where the money goes. And you got little Mina over here breaking your stand. Your little credit card. Y'all are something else. Y'all are something else. I love y'all. Hey, silly girl, I love you. Hey, Mina.
All right, well, y'all clean up. Don't make a mess, okay?
2,000 years later.
Okay, guys, so if you've been following me on Instagram, you guys know that I've been doing a 72-hour fast, and I'm about to finally break that, and I'm going to break that with no other than a Goody Beats steak bowl. Yes, you heard me correctly. I have my own steak bowl. So if you guys are ever in New Braunfels, come to Gaines Bakery and ask for the Goody Beats steak bowl. I promise you, you will not be let down. Let me show you how that looks. What's up?
How are you?
Good. All right, guys, look at this. Do not be freaking jealous. Wow. Okay, so we got some veggies in there. We got some chicken. We got a little bit of the diet hacking sauce. We got some blueberry barbecue. We got some yellow peppers in there. I'm telling you guys, like, obviously you're watching this and you're like, oh wow, Goody, that looks great. That looks really good. But like, the video obviously does not do justice. I'm gonna scarf this down in probably about 3.2 seconds, but it's all good. So if you guys are ever in the New Braunfels area, come to Gaines Bakery, get yourself a Goody Beats steak bowl or chicken bowl, and you will not be let down. So here we go, 72 hours of fasting about to be broken. Let's eat. Delicious. I'm telling you guys, you need to come to Gaines Bakery, say what's up.
Hello.
Also, this is Ross. This is my coach right here, guys.
Hello everyone, my name is Ross. I am a diet coach and I coach Mr. Delgado.
That's right, and you're gonna see him on the next episode, guys. We're gonna do a Q&A. So be ready, get your questions ready. Let's do this. Thank you guys, you absolutely rock. I love you guys, we'll see you next time.
Peace.
All right guys, so as you guys know, typically when I do these full day of eatings, I show you all my food, I cook everything, and it kind of gets repetitive, and I know it's all pretty much the same thing. The only difference is pretty much the serving. So for those of you who are new to the channel, I'm pretty much gonna go over everything that I'm eating for the day and kind of explain how my week looks like. But before we get started, guys, I have to show you this. The new Hekka bars just got sent to me. Look at this, this is their newest flavor. This is chocolate sea salt. Yes, chocolate sea salt, and they actually use Redmond's real salt. Like, how awesome is that, guys? If you haven't tried Hekka Good Bars, I'm telling you guys, these are super delicious. They also have a variety pack, so, because they got tons of flavors. They have blueberry, macadamia nut, a chocolate, a peanut butter. Like, they have all types of flavors. So if you guys are not sure which one to get, go with the variety pack. That's probably my best bet. But these are the newest and latest flavors, which I got to try these when I was at the Metabolic Health Summit, and they're super delicious. So I'm telling you guys, use my discount code to save yourself some money. All funds for my discount codes go straight to Pampers, so you guys already know that. So let's go over the meal plan, guys. So we did get a little bit of adjustment. So write this down if you guys want to know. I know a lot of you want to know macros. You want to know how much I eat, kind of what the whole process is for the day. And I'm going to go over everything. So here we go, guys. Write this down if you are interested. So my diet plan, updated diet plan for week number 6, guys. We are still scheduled to get 250 ounces of water per day. Okay, you heard that? 256 ounces of water per day, which is right here. Always got my water on me. Never leave the house without that. The one thing that does suck when I do travel a lot, it sucks. So I always have to stop at like a gas station. Always got to find somewhere to take a piss because you will have to pee a lot. So just FYI, if you're not used to drinking that much water, get used to stopping a lot. So that's one thing that is kind of a pain in the butt, but it's all good. Also, half a tablespoon of salt per meal. Now you can go pink Himalayan salt, but as you guys know me, I'm a huge believer in Redmond's real salt. So of Redmond's real salt with every single meal, no ands, ifs, or buts about it, guys. Salt is very, very important, especially if I'm gonna be drinking 256 ounces of water. That means I'm gonna be constantly flushing out electrolytes. That means you will constantly be flushing out electrolytes. So it's very important that you replenish those electrolytes, which is why I always have half a tablespoon of pink Himalayan salt or Redmond's real salt, preferably. Okay, so for meal number one, guys, nothing's really changed. We still have 3 egg whites, 3 whole eggs, 3 ounces of avocado, and 1 cup of sauteed spinach, peppers, or mushrooms. I have been skipping the greens, guys. I know. I do skip my greens just because I'm not really a big fan of greens, and I don't really think it's a huge disadvantage if I skip them. But if you're someone who likes greens, please have them in your first meal of the day. Also, 1 black coffee with 10 grams of power creamer. Boom. That is meal number one, guys. So write that down. That is what I'm having for meal number one. Now, meal number two, which is what you just saw me have, was the Goody Beats protein bowl at Gaines Bakery. Shout out to Gaines Bakery. 4 ounces of chicken, 30 grams of avocado or avocado oil, and 1/2 cup of leafy greens. Now, in my bowl, I did get a little bit different, guys. I had some vegetables in there. I had some chicken, and then I went ahead and added some peanut butter. I know, I added 20 grams of melted peanut butter. Hey, don't kill me, but I had to get that because they just launched that bowl this week, and so I had to have it, and plus I just got done with the fast, so I had to do it, guys. So typically I don't always go there, but that was a special occasion. But for the most part, this is what I'm gonna have every single day. So that is meal number two. Now, meal number three, guys, is gonna be 4 ounces of flank steak, and we're always gonna weigh our meats cooked. So a lot of people ask me, do you weigh out your meat before or after? Cook it, then that's when you weigh it, and that's how much you should have. So we're gonna have 4 ounces of flank steak or 97.3 grass-fed beef with 25 grams of MCT oil and 1 extra salt portion. Why are we having an extra salt portion? Because that is our pre-workout meal, guys. And also with that meal, since it is our pre-workout meal, we're gonna have 10 grams of creatine. So yes, I used to take the creatine as my pre-workout cocktail before the gym, but now I'm having it with my meal three. So there's meal number three, guys. And then meal number four, which is our post-workout, is always gonna be 1 scoop of protein. Now, on an off day from the gym, I'm not gonna have that 1 scoop of protein. What I'm gonna have for that meal number four is a black coffee with 10 grams of power creamer and a 0-calorie like sweetener, I don't know, like a stevia, whatever you wanna put in your coffee, and that's gonna be my meal number four. Now, for meal number five, guys, we're gonna have 5 ounces of salmon, 1 cup of veggies, or we're gonna have 6 ounces of 97.3 grass-fed beef with 1.5 servings of grass-fed Kerrygold butter. Butter, baby. And so that is meal number five, guys. Meal number six, 1 serving of keto meal, your flavor, whatever flavor you wanna do, whether you wanna do vanilla, chocolate, peanut butter, blueberry, whatever you wanna do. So 1 serving of keto meal with 10 grams of coconut oil plus 4 ounces of lean beef, which is your 97.3. And we're also gonna have a serving of electrolytes. I use Keto Beam, so make sure you use Keto Beam, guys. Use my code. You guys know I'm a huge, huge fan of Keto Beam. I take that first thing in the morning and I take that at night, obviously, as my meal number six. And there you go, guys. That is my meal for the week. Now, cardio did go up, guys. So now we have 30 minutes of fasted cardio 5 days a week, first thing in the morning. And then we have an additional 20 minutes of cardio post-workout. And then on my off days, guys, this sucks. So on my off days, which is Thursday and Sunday, I have 50 minutes of fasted cardio first thing in the morning. Oof, that's going to be brutal. I am not looking forward to that. I have not got there yet. Tomorrow will be my first off day where I do 50 minutes of fasted cardio. I think what I'm probably going to have to do is find like a good movie, one of my favorite movies, like probably watch like Marvel Endgame or something. Watch something that will keep my mind off the time. Rough macros are around 2200, I believe, maybe a little bit more. We're aiming for about 170 grams of protein, 170 grams of fat, and anywhere from 20 to 25 grams of carbs per day. Boom, there you go. Like I said, any questions, let me know in the comments below. So I'm gonna have one more meal. Actually, I need meal number three. So I'm about to make meal number three, and then we're gonna go work out with Isaiah. Isaiah is training with us now. So I don't know if you remember my last video, guys. We had to convince Isaiah to train with us because I was training by myself, and when I train by myself, I don't have anybody holding the camera. And me and Isaiah have like this special relationship together where like, I just like, this is all I have to do. Here, I just hand him my phone. He already knows. He already knows what I want. But like I said, I just didn't think it was like pretty much pointless to show every single meal again. You guys just want to pretty much know what I eat through the day. So like I said, you guys were able to write that down. And that is my full daily macros, proteins, fats, carbs, and all the meals I eat a day. We are still on 6 meals a day. Well, technically 5 and a protein shake, but we'll call it 6 meals a day. Feeling good Energy levels feel phenomenal. I haven't felt that fatigue yet. I haven't felt that feeling where like, oh man, I'm so hungry, I need food right now. Have not felt that. We're leaning out, guys. Like I'm really proud of myself. I probably said this earlier, but I'm very proud of myself. I'm consistently having good workouts, good cardio sessions. Everything's on point. I'm not having any mess up days on the weekends. Me and Crystal do like to go out and get out of the house. So unfortunately, I don't have time to cook on those days, or I'm not able to cook on those days, but I still keep it very clean when we go to restaurants. Like I keep it very clean. I just do broccoli and a meat, and I just keep it very, very clean, and it's like almost like a damage control, right? So I'm doing really good, very proud of myself, and I'm very proud of you guys for sticking along with this keto cut. I know a lot of you are doing this keto cut with me, and you guys are doing great. You guys are sending me pictures in my DMs. You guys are sending me pictures on the emails. You guys are doing phenomenal. We are going to be ready by spring break. We're going to be ready by spring break, and then come summertime, boom, we're going to feel good with our shirts off, and we're all going to feel proud of everything we're doing right now. All that, you know, all that dieting during February, all that dieting during March and January, you know, we're going to feel good about ourselves. So keep it up, guys. Do not give up. I'm super proud of you. So enough talking. I got to cook this meal, and then we'll see you at the gym.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. All right, guys, so we just got to the gym. Let's flip this camera around.
All right, guys, so we just got to the gym. We're going to knock out a chest day workout. Finally got Isaiah training with us.
Finally
got Isaiah with us. And he's already complaining about the workout, but that's all good. All right, guys, so enough talking. Let's get into this chest day workout in 3, 2, 1. So there it is. That is the chest workout. I got 20 minutes of cardio left.
I might do like 11 minutes.
No.
We did 10 last time.
He's going to do 15. He's doing 15. So we got 15 minutes of cardio, and then we'll head home, see the girls, and cook the last meal of the day.
Let us know if you think I made 15 minutes or not.
Yeah, let us know in the comments below. All right, let's go.
A few inches later. All
right, guys, so we're 15 minutes in. And look who's still with us. Look who's still with us. Why are you sweating, bro?
All the haters. Because I have 10 more seconds in here.
No.
I started 10 seconds earlier.
No, you're going. He's going to 20. We're going to make him go to 20, guys. We're almost done. Okay, so sorry, guys. I'm like already eating. I was like, holy crap, I didn't show what I was having. So I have 4 ounces of steak right there, guys. This is Colorado grass-fed New York strip steak. And then I have the other piece of it over here. I'm only having 4 ounces because that's what it calls for, 4 ounces of lean beef. And then I had 1.5 servings of Kerrygold butter, which is right here.
So boom, just some steak and butter, guys, as my post-workout besides my protein shake. But this is the second to the last meal. Gonna eat this, do a couple of emails, check in with a couple of clients, and then I will catch up with you a little bit later for the closeout video. But look at this. Look at that juicy, juicy New York strip just dripping with butter. Hey, who's eating my meat over there, dude? You're messing up my macros, and you? Oh my goodness gracious, guys. Always messing up my macros. Always messing up my macros, bro. Baby, can you hold the camera?
All right, guys. Crystal would be on the vlog, but she just took a shower, so.
And I don't have a bra or makeup.
She doesn't want to put her makeup back on. So for all you moms out there, I get it. When you take a shower, the last thing you want to do is get dressed again. So I don't blame her. All right, guys. So as you can see, Baby Lo's definitely messing up all my macros, and she's getting dirty. So awesome. I think we're probably gonna have to take her bath, and then we got Mina here. Here, give Mina a little bite. Mina, you want a little bite? Here, give Mina. Look, she's clapping. Here, get a bite.
Ooh.
Oh, my little Mina is gonna get a little bite of a meat. You want some meat? Okay.
Will loves meat.
Okay, so. Alright, so if my coach is watching this, Ross, if you're watching this, if I don't hit my macros, it's because my two little girls are just completely gonna be like meat eaters one day. Look at this one, already going in. So, anyways, guys, this will be the closeout of the video. Thank you so much for watching. Like I said, I already put everything I eat for the day. I talked about it earlier, so if you guys wrote that down, you have my whole complete meal plan. Babe, you're literally splashing butter everywhere. You're literally splashing butter everywhere, baby. You gotta be careful. So you got my meals. You got the updated cardio. You got the updated physique. You got my two little girls eating all the meat. And so thank you guys for watching. I absolutely love you. The keto cut is going. Don't give him no meat. Mama's. Nah, I don't. Y'all can eat it, but the dogs can't eat it. Don't give the dog. And you got a little meat over here. Want some more? Oh my goodness. As always, guys, we absolutely love you. We'll see you on the next episode. Have a blessed day. Keep smiling. Keep winning. And if you woke up this morning, you know what that means? That means that you are winning. Sorry, stress. Sorry, problems. Can't face you. Can't face me. Can't face my little girl. Because we're all eating meat and we are all winning. Hey, you got to do your cue. What do we say? Peace. Tell the camera.